there's a really great track on the new record called Boys to Men, which is a posse cut with Jacques Clair and Socrates and Cardinal and King Rain and Shad.
Right.
And I feel like that's representative of the fact that there was a Toronto hip-hop scene well before Drake. This
right.
is like a gang of guys that put Toronto hip-hop on the map. And
right.
I think maybe the industry here wasn't equipped to...
The Weeknd and Drake and Jazz Cartier and all these people doing stuff. It's cool. I think Canada needs...